So you're probably asking yourselves, Obi, why are you laying in the middle of the street, not wearing any pants, no shirt, and no hat? And the answer is quite simple, my friends. I simply tripped, and I fell, and my clothes fell off. It could happen to anybody. See? You just gotta be careful wearing this pottery armor that we found in the last video, by the way. Make sure to check it out if you want to know how to get this awesome, exclusive, super secret pottery armor clothes. Just don't fall. If you fall, they will break. But they come back. But they will break. And it's dangerous. So you're probably asking yourselves again, OB, what the heck are we doing here? Well, my friends, if you look at the bottom left of your screens there, you'll notice a timer. A timer suspiciously counting upwards. That's right. We are waiting for nighttime to strike. Because at nighttime, I am allowed to go sleepies. And there's one particular spot that I want to go sleepies in. And you've guessed it. It's the mayor's office. That's right. Today, we are breaking into the mayor's locked office. I don't think we're supposed to be doing that. I don't know if there's a way to actually open the door normally. But I'm breaking in there. Legitimately. Illegally. But in a legal way. For you see, I could just turn on my mods and slide through the door. But when it comes to finding secrets, I like to do it the way it's meant to be done. Because that's the most fun for me. I don't like to cheat. Especially in new updates and stuff, I like to do everything the way it's supposed to be done. But, I mean, I accidentally may have found a way to do it without using mods, but not the way it's supposed to be done, but still be able to do it. This is something you could do at home on your Xbox with no mods. It has nothing to do with being up here. I just wanted to look at the clock. Hey, honestly, this clock matches the in-game clock on my compass at the bottom left. Would you look at that? Lore accurate clocks. Okay, I also wanted to see if perhaps maybe there was a chimney up here or something sneaky. I don't think there is. Wait a minute. Hold on, can I see through the windows? Hold on. Hold on. Balance. Now use your camera. Oh, wait. I need to be on the wait. Hold on. That was the wrong window. I'm trying to peek into the office, y'all. There's no windows to it. This place is like a fortress. Who made this place? Okay, anyways, let me show y'all how we're gonna do this. Let me climb down. I fell. First, we're gonna enter in here without any suspicious activity. And then we're gonna come over here to the kitchen. We're gonna stand on the kitchen table. And now if you notice on my screen, when I jump, hold on, let me get my hands up. When I jump at the right spot, uh-oh, it didn't show at that time, but there is a spot. Hold on, right here, maybe it's right here. See how it says you can only sleep at night? If I sleep, it should teleport me into the mayor's office, thus, we'll be inside the place we're not supposed to be inside. I am being very naughty today. All right, so the only thing we can do is really just wait. Run down the clock. Look around the house for any secrets. Is there any like secret buttons back here? Like, I wonder if there's a way to open the door legitimately without cheating. Is there a way to get inside that office without doing what I'm about to do? I honestly have no idea. I'm also noticing that there's a bed right here. What if this is the bed it's trying to teleport me to? Huh. Either way, I'm getting inside that room. One way or another, I'm getting inside that room today. That's just how it's going to be. Interesting. You can only sleep at night. There's another spot on top of this cabinet here. I'm just going around the house seeing where it's going to let me sleep. Because I noticed there was a bed straight over the kitchen. But I don't think there's a bed on this side. Oh, okay. I thought I was out of luck, y'all. Because I thought the kitchen was trying to spawn me here. Mm-mm. I think we got to use the counter secret spot to get into the mayor's office. The ultimate place in a hide and seek episode that me, Spy, and Komodo might be doing in the future. They would never be able to figure it out. And I could look at them from that window right there probably. And just look down on them all and be like, yeah, that's right. I'm unstoppable. So it is currently 3 p.m. I don't think I can sleep till around 6 or 7 p.m. So what are y'all doing today? How's y'all day going? Y'all having a good day? Is everyone enjoying the afternoon? You know, I love you guys. I really do. Look at me. Guys, I love y'all. Thank y'all for watching and dropping likes on the video and stuff. Thank you for subscribing too. I really appreciate it. Nothing weird. That was a forehead kiss. Nothing weird. I guess while I wait, I'll run around like alleyways and look for secret sewer grates or one that I've never been down. Because remember, I am still missing two final birthday presents that I have never found before. I found this one before. Back in the day. But I think the two that I might be missing is either in a sewer or something sewer related. I have no idea where to even begin to look for these missing presents. Sewer grate, are you over here? Sewers. Sewer, I hardly know her. Sewers? Hello? There's also this secret back here. It's a wizard, okay? It's behind the whiteboard in the main office. It's a wizard with a ball, and inside the ball has a present inside of it. Is there anything in this game that I've forgotten about that has something to do with wizards? Because I think the next update is going to be the space update. So what the heck is this? Is that in... What if that's a secret that's been in the game right now that no one has ever found? A secret wizard. Wait a minute. His desk is kind of far from the wall. Is there a button back here? I'm looking for secrets, y'all. I'm out of control. I have a problem, okay? I have a secret problem. If I was a secret, where would I be hiding? Could be anywhere. I remember at one point, we even thought there were secrets in the apples here. Remember that? That was a long time ago. Y'all check it out. The sun is going down. It's almost sleepy times. I must get back to the mayor's office. It's time to be a naughty little boy. Oh. All right, fellas, if I'm gonna do this, I need to do it the right way. I need to prepare my body and my clothes for the ultimate sneaky stealth mission we've ever snuck into before. We are breaking all the rules. What we are about to do today is probably illegal. We are committing crimes. Crimes of trespassing. It's nighttime. It's time to go. Crime awaits. First things first, we need a getaway car. This will do just fine. Okay. Y'all gotta let me know in the comments, by the way. What do y'all think's in there? Could be anything. It could even be the wizard. I don't know. All right, first things first. Inconspicuously, jump the laggiest bridge in the world, land it. Flawless landing, OB. Absolutely flawless. The second mission is to sneak into the mayor's office undetected. Skirt. Let's park the getaway car. By making a lot of noise, apparently. It has a backup beeping sound. Put it here. This is reminding me of Thief Simulator. Okay. Very sneakily. Okay. Go. Make sure that lady's sleeping. She's sleeping. I think she's still in there. Careful. Really quietly. Oh, she looked right at me in the face. I knocked over the plant. That's evidence. Okay. I don't think this is the sleepy spot that we're supposed to jump from. Like, I... Suspiciously first thought. I think we need to come over here. Come in here. Jump onto the table. Jump up here. Do this. Sleep. No way. We just did this. We just broke into the mayor's office, y'all. Okay, everybody, nobody panic. Everybody, nobody panic. Nobody panic. Everybody, don't panic. It's daytime. Okay. Okay, hold on. This is the place, right? This has to be it. Can I open the door? Just on the other side of this door. Oh, okay. Here's the mayor's stuff. He's reading a book. There could be like a secret in here, like a button somewhere. I don't know. Y'all, there's a globe. A globe with drinks. Let's go back to his bedroom. Let me look around. I'm trying to take the camera behind things to see if there's like a secret or a secret button in here. Look, there's a giant chest in here, a mayor's chest. Let's through this door. The mayor's bathroom. Holy moly. Can I use this? Y'all, you could take a shower in the mayor's shower. Okay, is there anything like cool in here though? I mean, you could poop. The mayor uses pink toilet paper. What is this guy, some kind of billionaire? That stuff's expensive, probably. Okay, I'm gonna leave the shower running, though. They call me the Wet Bandit, just like from Home Alone. Wait a minute. Can this open? Open. Open this. Okay, that does not open. There's one more door we haven't gone by. This one. Let's see. There's a safe. Can I open this? Please. If I could just have this. Please. There's got to be a way. Is there? What? There's like nothing in here. I mean, it makes sense. I don't think you're supposed to be in here yet. I think this might be. What if in the next update for Wobbly Life, with the space update, they also have the mayor update, where you can become the mayor. Look at my man over here with 18 pillows, by the way. That's not cheap. My guy, he got a lot of pillows there. Okay, anyway, since we're inside the mayor's office, and I've already did this without cheating, technically, without using mods. I'm going to use mods to use the camera now. So let's just see. Nothing in the safe. Okay. Nothing back here. Nothing back here. We got to look for every possible secret, y'all. Because it could be something sneakily hiding somewhere. Okay, so this room's pretty clear. Let's take the camera inside of here. Nothing. Okay, maybe we won't find anything. But maybe in the future. See how I'm doing that, though? Look, right behind the file cabinet for our secret button. Because they have been doing that before. They have been... Okay, hold on. Hold on. Let me go back in here. I already looked back there with the camera before I used the mod, but let me check again. So I can kind of go through the wall now better. It's a lot easier now. Nothing back here. Okay, I'm not seeing anything secret. Nothing under the bed. No monsters. Oh. Shower's still on. Okay. I'm starting to think there's no secrets yet, but in the future there might be. And we're going to be very well prepared for the future of secretses. Oh, wait. I realized... Uh-oh, wait. The door's locked. Wait, how would I get out? I mean... Do that, but... You know, I try not to do that. You know what I'm saying? I try not to do that. Alrighty, so I think we found every single secret in the new Wobbly Life update. The only thing I'm unsure about is where the two final birthday presents are, which we're gonna do in another video, because that's gonna take me probably like 6 hours, because I gotta explore every single sewer drain for those. And there's also the wizard. I don't know what the wizard could be. If any of y'all know what the wizard on that whiteboard, the picture of the wizard might be, please let me know. Because I am very curious about that. And he's holding an orb. And the orb has a present in it as well. What if he's in the game right now? I don't know. Maybe y'all know though. But that's it, fellas. Just a very quick little video of me glitching into the mayor's office without using mods. Let me make that clear. I glitched out of it with mods, but I didn't use mods to get in there, which means you could do it for yourself right now and be the coolest kid in Wobblyville. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you're still enjoying Wobbly Life. If y'all have any more ideas for things I should be doing, let me know down in the comments below. I love you guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.